people keep trying to have their babies in Disneyland. People have attempted to come to Disneyland to give birth to a baby because they think that the baby will be given a lifetime pass. One woman even locked herself inside a bathroom and refused to come out. This rumor probably started in 1979 when a woman gave birth and Disney sent Mickey and pals to the hospital to get a photo op. The baby didn't actually receive a free lifetime pass. Disney rumors can get out of control like this one.